wearing his uniform for the first time since his space flight, astronaut John Glenn Jr. arrives at the Pentagon for a double decoration. The deeply tanned Marine colonel first receives the Navy's astronaut wings, already worn by fellow spaceman Alan Shepard, from Secretary of the Navy Fred Korth. Then General David Shoup, Marine Corps Commandant, pins a new decoration on Glenn's tunic, a medal that will be awarded to all Marines who go into space.